Hello students, so today is the first lecture of iOS SDK training. So for iOS SDK, basically what you need is Objective-C as a language to code apps for iOS. So Objective-C is like similar to C# or C. It is built on top of C. So just like in .NET applications, for like creating ASP.NET applications, you have C# and similar for creating like Java web applications, you have Core Java as a language. So for creating iOS SDK applications, you have Objective-C as a language. So in today's lecture, I will be just going through the overview of Objective-C, like what basically Objective-C is, what it is derived from, what are the classes, what does the sample program look like. And as we progress through this course, I will be going into more depth of Objective-C. And so I will just walk you through the slides. So this is a table of contents that we'll be covering throughout the entire lecture of iOS SDK training. So I have kept the content as the basic iOS Objective-C and the advanced course. So in the basic, we have this classes till command line arguments. So this is the basic Objective-C course which I have designed, and the audience for this course will be any person who has interest in learning Objective-C. So I will keep this course as simple as possible to make sure that you understand Objective-C clearly, even if you have no previous programming language background. If you have programming language background, if you know languages such as C, C++, Java, C#, then it will be great advantage for you, but not an issue. Even if you don't know, that will be fine. I will be teaching it as if you are a novice player in this field.